This is how I feel in the mirror.